Business model, don't overcomplicate stuff. Don't tell me you're going for B2C and then B2G and then maybe if you have enough money, B2B to C. That just focus on one business model, please. The one that you are going to try first should be the focus. One message, one slide. If you want to go and try to tell me now it's this business model, but in 6 months it will be a different business model, I already think you don't know what you're doing. Please focus. Things will change. Don't tell me multiple scenarios. Oh, we prepared every scenario possible. That's bullshit. Just focus on the initial business model you're going to be targeting. And if it doesn't work, of course, I will expect you to do something else, not just give up. But start with one business model. Here's important, a little bit of competitive advantage, but mostly comparison. Here's how it's been done. Here's the different attitude we're doing. It can be technology here. It can be research. If it's research-based, it can help you. But it's mostly sector advantage. Maybe you worked in that sector for 3 years, 5 years, 10 years. Take a look at the Zoom example. Why is Zoom the best product? Because the guy worked in Cisco WebEx and knew it sucked. So he went out and built Zoom. So not that he's a great engineer, but he faced the problem firsthand. So that can help you. Marketing and sales is usually something most of the idea state startups think they can skip. I need to know your go-to-market strategy. Social media is not a go-to-market strategy. Paying advertising is not a go-to-market strategy. Go-to-market strategy is about how you're understanding your customers and how you're connecting with them. I'm going to launch a big social media campaign and I'm going to go viral. Guess not. You're not going anywhere with that rhetoric. Let me not drop another F-bomb over here. So please, please, please make sure you understand what a go-to-market strategy is. You spend time in understanding this. It's either channel partnerships, working with integrators, going to fairs is also another go-to-market strategy. So please understand what this means.